You don't want to get. I almost got sick last night. That's embarrassing, isn't it? You ever throw up from drinking too much? That's. Friends always like, just let it go, man. You'll feel better. Like, you don't know. It's a big commitment there. You never. If it's an easy puke where you're like, blue. Did you ever get that real violent puke? It's like you're yelling. You ever puke the vowels?
May. Me.
Hi.
Bull. You. Then sometimes why?
Ever puked your nose before? Well, I have. Let me tell you something. That's a good time to take a long, hard look at the way you've been living your life. You've got food and booze coming out of your nostrils. Because it can't come out of your mouth quick enough. What a pathetic piece of shit you are at this point, aren't you, really? You're... The toilet like a dead guy with your hands in the water. You don't even care. Plug in a nostril. And trying to get that pizza mushroom out of. If you do get sick, just remember things could always be worse. That's what I always think. You know what I do when I'm not feeling good? I always think of a time in my life. Or I was sick, I didn't feel good, or something. And then I think of a time that I made it through. You know what I mean? You ever do that? And it gives me strength.